perfectionism has its paralysis in the same respect, right? If you're too addicted to perfectionism, then sometimes you have an inability to act, which is never good. I think having perfectionism elements of trying to do something to the best of your ability consistently, not hitting the mark, recalibrating, trying again, that's the beautiful art of someone who's trying to demonstrate what mastery is.
Yeah.
Right? Knowing that you can never actually reach the level of perfection.